And we are back with this thing again. Yay. I am in, right. I'm Simon from Soma. Actually, I'm Chicky. This is Chicky, and this is Jack.
Heyo.
Who's also here. And right now I am playing as Simon in Soma, and this is, I think, the third installment of me getting the shit scared out of me. Probably.
Yes, it is.
Ooh, creepy dark tunnel. This looks great and nice, and I love it. And I can't remember how to do anything now. Because it's been so... flashlight!
Where did I get a flashlight?
Oh, yeah, that's a good question. Where did I get a flashlight? And, hi everyone! Well, welcome to Chickadee Plays Soma. Because for some reason, I'm the one playing the scary game, even though I always forget how to use a PlayStation controller after not picking it up for a little while. Yeah, because it amuses Jack. Don't worry, I will get my revenge.
Yeah, I can see you try.
Soon, I will get my revenge. Ooh, noisy. And, okay, no. Can I turn the flashlight off?
Yeah, hold.
What
was it?
No, it's not turning off. Can I open this? Wait, manifest. Shuttle beat. Departure ticket. Okay, impact event. On this morning of January 12th, the comet Telos crashed in the Pacific Ocean. Oh, well, that sounds great. The impact ranks as one of the largest collisions ever recorded on Earth. All evidence indicates that the surface has gone completely barren and is no longer able to sustain life. Bathos 2's unique location has provided unparalleled safety for our staff. Some structural damage has been noted, but no casualties are reported. The largest loss was the weather and communication station loaded on the surface platform Omega, unmanned, which is under circumstances a small price to pay. Yeah. Hello.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help them send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted a picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have.
Who's
and
Amy?
Always will.
Who, that's sweet, but who's Amy?
Currently your wife, maybe?
Mine? That's not me. I'm Simon. That wasn't me, was it?
No, it's the guy's wife, you know, in the recording.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess so. It was his wife, but we haven't met Amy. Who's Amy? I don't know. That was sad. So, basically, we're living in a post-apocalyptic world. And it's kind of like, seems like, oh, every other game is a post-apocalyptic. What? Hello? I can't open yet.
You need to do a thing.
What thing do I need to open? These ones? Oh, I can't open these ones. Oh no, it's one of these things. Do I have to touch it?
Yep.
I don't want it to. Fine. Oh god. Oh, oh god! Oh, it's got my whole hand! No! No, 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 no.
Jesus Christ! Oh. What the hell?
I feel violated. I feel really violated right now. Can I open the door? No, it's still. What the hell was that for then? You just wanted me to do that. Oh, maybe it's for this thing. Insufficient power? You're supposed to help me! Alright.
So, darling, this is good. Other than that.
What's the bad news?
Apparently, we're doing part two again.
Why? I thought I changed it.
This is part. No, you play some of part two.
Oh,
later.
Dang it. See, the thing is, I had to.
Welcome to Fucking Play Soma Part 2, Part 2.
I am, so it's Part 4, Part 2 squared. See, I had trouble getting it to work. I had trouble getting it to work, so I basically had to redo everything, and I guess I missed that part. Close! Anyone get monsters to get me?
They
really can't get me, y'all. I stay in here the whole time. I hear them. I hear those things.
Yes,
I'll
make for a remarkably interesting episode.
Fine! Fine! Bye. Alright, yeah. Yeah. Thing. Okay, so apparently I don't have enough power. Alright. So, can I go through here? Yay! Oh, boy.
Fun time.
You need to get to Lambda. Oh, I'm thinking about things. What am I thinking about? Oh! Okay, that's weird. Oh. Okay. I can't go through there. I have to do this. How do I... Do I press... Which... I forget which, button is. Is it this one?
Yeah.
This one? I'm trying to... It won't let me... Nope, I have to crouch, but I forgot how to do that. Because I'm smart. Button. Press all the buttons. Buttons. Press this button. Press that button. Press this button. Nope. It's not happening. I can't progress in the game. Oh no, that's just too bad. Oh, woe is me. I can't progress onto scarier things.
We tried the
triangle?
Oh, there you go.
Man. Of course I figured it out. Darn it.
Yeah, curse your hubris.
Who made this tunnel? Why did the lights go darker? Why did the lights go darker in our house? What did you do?
Nothing.
Did something.
I didn't do anything.
Okay, so I'm in another tunnel. Oh, I just got around the... Okay. I think I'm good. Is there a monster at the end of this tunnel?
There's one way to find out.
Okay. Okay. Monster at the end of this tunnel. Yay. Water and... The sounds are all awful and I hate them. Oh, there's something in here. There's a light. Yay, light. Oh my god. Is that a person? A real person?
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Okay, I wasn't planning on it, but...
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
That could be bad. Give me a second. Let me take a look at this. Everything's offline and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Guess
can you
what?
Can you tell me what's
what
going
happened?
On?
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters of Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Amy? You're Amy! Oh. Okay. Anything I need to pick up in? Power drill?
Yeah, for the power drill later. That should help.
No. Where do I... Well, I mean, I can try and go somewhere else. Maybe there's something else. Go this... Oh. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No, I... You know what? Okay, look, that crosses the line, okay? Look. Unplugging a robot is one thing. This is...
You gotta pull the plug!
No! I will not pull the plug on a human! Why? Why is the game forcing me to do this?
It's awful. Not forcing you. I mean,
these are not good feelings I feel!
But what would the play a horror game?
These are bad feelings. But usually I don't feel like I'm a bad person for playing a horror game. This is making me feel like I'm a bad person. Maybe if I... There's gotta be another way about this, right? I mean, the game gives you a choice?
Yeah, the choice is either to get popped by the monster, or to...
No! I'm sorry!
Are you okay?
I don't know. I wanna go home.
Did I do it? Oh, God. I have to do it. I have to! I have no choice! I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Oh, fuck.
Congratulations.
I'm a murderer.
You're a monster.
I'm a monster. No, I'm sorry. No, I didn't want to do the monster. No, no. Oh my God, I'm sorry.
There you go. Probably gonna hide the body just by leaving it there.
How do I run? I wanna run. Can I run? Yeah, I'm running. Bye, bye, leaving. Oh God. I need to leave. I just need to leave. Just kidding. Get out of here. I'm getting out. I've got to get out of here. Okay. Why can't I? I'm holding it, aren't I?
Yeah, hold it and then look down.
I need to go to Lambda. Lambda's number one, and I'm at number two. So I've only got one stop, right? Okay, alright, cool. I've got one stop. What's this?
Don't know. It's like some kind of thing.
Adaptable pipes. Yay. Oh, it just needs adaptable pipes. No. It had adaptable. Okay, can I should close this. Oh, it closed by itself. Okay. I need to sit in the chair. In the chair. Okay, and right here.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Take me to Lambda. Lambda. Don't let her sacrifice be in vain. Do I press this button?
The big red one.
Big red buttons are always a good thing to press. I need to go. I'm here. I want to go to that one. Lambda. Take me to Lambda, please. I think this emergency exit button in front of me might come in handy. Can I? Oh my God, I can't hold it. Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
It looks like you're gonna crash.
What?
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction.
So this is like Bioshock?
We are now leaving Epsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Yay!
And to the surface.
That's really unsettling. The whole, like, tech that doesn't work very well is very unsettling for me. Okay. What? No! No, no, no! Wait! Press emergency exit! Get me out of here! We're all to go! I saw that coming. Am I alive still? I should be dead by all accounts. I should be dead. Wait, is that an airplane? Oh god. I'm flying emergency brake. I need it. Give it. Oh god.
Alright, here you go. You know, in uncharted waters, darling.
Oh god. I don't even know. How long is it? Oh god. God, how far did we get? I don't even remember how much farther we had to go. I should pay attention. So I'm hoping it.
Yep.
Hey. Please don't be a monster. Please don't be a monster. Oh, gross. No. I'm gonna, can I walk not in the... Ew, everything... Aww. It's flooded. It's gross. Very unsettling place. I don't like it. What is that noise?
Sounds like a phone.
Why is there... Why? Who's calling? Do we really have to answer it?
Yeah.
But then they'll know I'm here and the monster will get me.
But then also, who's calling not to answer?
Simon, what? Are you there?
Yeah.
Catherine, is that you?
It's me.
I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
She seems pretty clueless about everything,
Catherine?
That's happening.
You okay?
Well, you're like, well, it's not like you're off a bunch of gutter, you know?
Yeah, but I mean, like, she's been here for a while. Doesn't she know what's going on? I don't know
that anyone knows what the crap's going on. To be fair.
What, is that a maintenance hatch? Oh! Up I go with my water suit that materialized out of thin air. Why are these
maybe? For
all we know.
So you're going back outside.
Wait, didn't I just come through here? Oh, it got darker.
You missed the panel. To your right.
Oh, good. I have to.
Fuck, I forgot the Omni tool back in the shuttle.
Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? I have to go back and get it? I didn't know it was still attached. I bet there's gonna be a spook back there now because I forgot my goddamn Omni tool. God. You're fucking.
I swear, worse than this.
I am so mad. What are you gonna make me go get the Omni tool? Okay, so I came from this way?
That way, yeah.
Okay. Oh, right. The gooey water grossness of the foam.
Don't you feel silly for being poking it now?
I'm just gonna get it. I'm just gonna grab it. I'm not gonna die. No! No, no! I think I'm trying to get the Omni tool. I can't leave without it, right?
Yeah.
But is it gonna kill me if I go back?
I don't know. Did you actually see anything, or is it just no?
I saw it. It was standing there.
You think the imagination kind of
Oh God, really?
It, if this is made by the same guys who did Amnesia, totally possible.
That was mean. That was really mean.
That was great.
Mean! It was so mean! And it's gonna be behind me now, isn't it? It's gonna be behind me now. Behind me now.
Ah!
No.
Num num num.
No.
In the face.
No. I feel so bad. Did you tell everyone we're streaming?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you toss something behind me just now? What did you do? What did you do? I'm scared. I'm very scared. Oh. Okay, nothing's behind me. Right now, anyway.
I'm just waiting inside the hatch.
What? Should I try and go and see what's up ahead?
If you want. Is it hurt?
I'm afraid that's going to get me killed. I don't like those lights.
One of those little dongle things, is it not?
One of the what?
The buttholes, darling.
Oh, goody, a butthole. Let me put my whole fist into it again. Why not? Oh, God. Oh. Oh, no. Anything?
Nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now. I'm just gonna go. That really didn't help me any. That just made things worse. It's gonna like flood everything, so I'm just gonna sneak over here and I'm gonna leave and we're all gonna be happy. Yeah. Yay.
Happy more fun time in Soma Land.
Soma Land. Oh goody. Okay, I can do this now. Swipe Omni Tool.
Here we go again.
Never return!
Hey, hey, Blueland, how you doing?
Oh, God. Why am I doing this?
For our amusement.
Okay, so this thing again. And I don't know where to go.
I can find Lambda, right? I mean, really? How big can this ocean be?
It's the Atlantic Ocean, you motherfucking idiot! It's huge! Well, not as big as the Pacific Ocean, but still huge! I'm so mad right now. I can't handle it. I can't do this. I want to go home. Why can't I go home?
But, Chickie, you are
home. This is not my home! You shush! I want to go back to Toronto or wherever I came from. That place. I don't know if I'm going the right way. There's probably one of those weird, like, monster submarine things that's gonna, like, spread out its tentacles at me again.
Like the Sentinel? From the Matrix?
Yes. It's been a while since I've seen the Matrix, but yes, that stuff.
I'm doing fine. I'm doing great.
Yeah, I know you're doing great.
Chickie there is like,
You know what? You know what? You missed the part where the monster appeared and then I ran screaming and I had to go get to my because I had to get my Omni Tool back. Well, you all saw it on the stream, but I was like, I forgot my Omni Tool and I had to go back and the monster was there and so I ran screaming and things happened. And then I went back and it wasn't there because it was just a mirage. Yeah. And I felt like an idiot. And I was sad.
Interesting because this is past the point being played with friends.
Yep.
This is uncharted with waters.
Oh, I get it. I get what you're doing. And am I even going? I don't even know which way I'm supposed to go right now.
Towards the lights?
There's a lot of lights. A lot of little tiny
lights. Pick the lights and go towards them.
Okay, I'm just going to pick these. You know what? I'm surprised I haven't seen a single fish or a shark. I don't want to see a shark, but I'm surprised I haven't.
Of course, the monsters go.
The monsters? Lambda! Lambda! 350 meters. Okay. Okay, I'm doing right. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. 360 meters. It was a sign, so I think I'm headed in the right direction. You know what? No, there's nothing there. Okay. You shut your mouth! You shut your whore mouth. You know what? You know what? No! Stop it! Stop it! No. I'll pick this way. I don't know. Lambda? Lambda? Lambda! Yeah, this is right. Lambda. Okay.
You're so worried about
that. What is that? It's moving. There's something moving. Something moving, and it's gonna find me if I'm not careful.
See, there it is. Avoid that thing. Red. Bad. Good.
Where'd it go? Yeah, I'm trying to avoid it, but I think it's coming this way.
Sense your fear. Listen, you look for about an hour, you can hear intimate demise.
Imminent, you mean?
My veins will save me.
What? You know what? Forget it. I don't care what you said. I'm just leaving. What's all this scritchy scratchy too? I don't know what's going on.
That's your sanity going nutters.
Yeah, I'm going nuts. That's nothing new. Where the hell is Lambda? Isn't it this way? Isn't this the right way? I'm near the lights. I'm near the lights. I didn't get eaten yet. Okay, so I'm okay right now, but I don't know.
Yeah, you're going that way.
You know, the one thing I'm happy of is that monster isn't down here. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with the water, because that creepy guy that kind of looks like Big Daddy is not here. You know what I mean? So I'm like, yeah, I'm okay. I can deal. If Big Daddy's not here. Can I jump? Very, very little, but I can. Okay, I gotta go around. This light's left me in the wrong. What's up there? Did I go that way? Was I supposed to go that way? I think I was. Woo! It's like I'm in space, it's underwater.
Under the sea.
I think I was supposed to do that. Wait, this is the way I came.
Back the way you came.
Wait, I don't understand. Where am I supposed to go?
It's the same thing, you know?
There's nothing there. There's literally nothing there, and I can't go this way.
No, you can't. Have you found a path or something?
I was. Look, okay, so I go down this way. And then I read this area here. Maybe if I try. Oh, there's this little thing in here. Okay, there we go. I hear whales. Ooh.
Da-da. Yeah, it's. There you go, check it inside.
Lambda. Oh, I found Lambda! Yay! The music is good! Please open.
Supposed to be
Lambda,
or Catherine is.
Didn't die yet. Yay! Yay!
Yay! I'm too glad I'm born.
Actually,
can you
use
its moral support over here?
Not really.
Sure.
Chasing Catherine, I have earned a trophy. Yay, trophy time. Do I put on one of these suits? No, nothing will. Except run. You can't protect yourself from this guy. What's this? Nothing. Nothing. I didn't like that noise. I'm going to. No! I don't want to be there!
Well, it's... You probably have to go there.
Why?
To investigate. You gotta know what happened. What happened to you?
These doors are locked.
Yep.
Catherine?
Please be quiet! Don't look at it!
Simon, right here.
Of course.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more. This is... Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way. But I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics slapped on for good measure.
I don't...
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
Yay.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
Lambda Terminal 27 activated.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? All right. Let's give this a try.
I put this in the Omnitool?
Yeah.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down helper chain. Have a nice day.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes, It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface.
What?
Then suddenly it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
What?
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
I don't want to...
What was it you said before? You from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
You know, I had a feeling like that.
Feeling like what?
This brain scan got saved and they got uploaded at this point in time.
Oh, goody.
So I think it's probably Honky Dory back in his own timeline.
Maybe.
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
What are you doing? Be careful.
Nope. Can I hide?
I think you got it there.
Damn it. Where do I hide? Back here. I can hide back here. That's good. Found a hiding space. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm looking for, Catherine.
Files, apparently.
Damn it. Where are they?
Where the sound's coming from, no doubt.
You mean in the other room?
Yeah.
God damn it. They always are. Never fails. Fine. Whatever.
Careful.
Nope.
I think it's back. Keep your eyes peeled.
Nope. It's staring at me from the doorway. It's staring at me from the door. I am going to stay right here. Stay right here.
What happened before? That creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Oh. I thought it was a thing. I'm keeping my eyes. This is super dark over here. Nope. Wait, is it?
Which room? Over there, right? The lights and all that?
That wasn't the room.
Behind you.
Really? This?
Nope, behind you.
This one?
Ah, there, straight ahead.
Oh, goodie.
Okay, no.
Not a room I appear to have the ability to enter with my current state of being. Oh, there's one over there. There's a door thing. I'm not gonna look at it.
What happened to the tower? And the dock and the welcome center?
What tower? What are you talking about?
Alright, half my arm's gonna go up this thing now.
All the cameras show static. It's so strange.
Yeah, it this whole thing is fucking strange! I'm gonna put my arm in it, whatever! Go in! Oh, Jesus, I can't even hold it now. It's creepy. Did that help anything? Did that do anything for me? What is that for?
Catherine?
What?
Nothing. Never mind.
Wait, I'm back in here.
Started.
This way?
Yeah, go straight ahead.
Okay. But I thought I I closed this door. I'm not leaving all these doorways open. You can forget that. Am I supposed to go back through here then? What did I miss? I missed something.
Yeah. There's a light going down. Nothing's in there right now.
I'm pressing the button to turn on my flashlight and it's not working. I feel like I'm missing something very important. Do I need to go down here? No, it was just down here. Okay, I'm gonna go
down the circle.
Okay, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back.
Welcome to our gameplay of Soma.
Shut up! I'm going back. And I'm gonna find the files. Yeah! I don't know what I'm supposed to be finding, but I'm gonna close this too. I'm gonna look for stuff. Is this?
That's a fridge.
This is a fridge?
Yeah.
Can I eat it?
No.
Stuff in the fridge?
No. You're a diving suit. You have, no need for...
I am a diving suit?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Files?
Yeah, it's not going to be in...
In here?
I don't think so.
Ooh.
This isn't going to be like a cafeteria.
Yeah, I know, but... Fine, we go to the other way. Okay. So, I'm gonna go back this way. That's a circle, though. There's nothing over here. And I can't get this open. So where else am I supposed to go?
Oh, for starters, I think the controller can go to the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Have fun,
yep.
You jerk. Find the files for me. Sir.
Okay.
Just check the computer.
Yes, look for anything about the art.
What?
You're in the other direction you were walking in. All right. Alright guys, I got this. I'm awaiting. Alright, so come over here. Here's what you...
Yeah?
Get your headphones on.
Hold on.
Headset on or whatever. Okay. Here's what you're doing. You're doing this. Going this way. You're doing this way, right? Right there. You keep going this way again. Yeah. The thing is, what you were doing was, you kept going this way.
Oh.
And this way.
Okay. And then where was it? Where was it actually?
It? Yeah, you'll love this. Pretty much, I did go that way. Went for that light. Yeah.
I thought I wasn't supposed to do that. I thought that's where I came from. Oh, it was locked before. Damn it! Fine, give me the controller. You're mean.
I am awesome.
You're mean.
I am wonderfully awesome.
Data recovered. Arc. Cool. Opinion poll.
Interview.
Are you excited about the Arc? At first, I couldn't really see the point of it. But then I thought, why shouldn't we, right? I mean, if we are able to save even just a small piece of ourselves, why wouldn't we do that?
So you are in favor then?
I think it's really important we do this.
Cool.
What are your thoughts on the Ark?
It's a great idea. Finally, we have something to do. Am I right?
Are you optimistic about the project's chances of, about the Ark reaching space?
Yeah, it can definitely be done. You already solved the biggest problem, how to actually get us all in there. Now all we have to do is build the damn thing, and hope Phi is still operational. Hmm. Yeah, I think we can do it, but it's not going to be easy.
Okay.
Interview three.
What are your thoughts on the Ark project?
The idea is just incredible, by every definition. It really makes you think about what it means to be human.
What makes you say that?
Beyond the basics, beyond the superficial, I'm convinced there's something with even greater value. You have provided a platform, which is not necessarily restricted to our digital progeny, but a means of actual survival. It's my sincerest belief that we can go on living through the reality of continuity.
Okay. Oops. Hold on.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Oh, that's pretty.
It's a whole lot comfier than this place.
Whoops. Ark schematics. So it's basically like
a self-housed matrix that they launched into space. Because the planet's gone to hell. My curiosity is, what the hell happens once they, you know, get somewhere? Does it kind of just go on, you know, forever?
Or I guess, how long is this going to last? Successfully entered the Ark. This survey is designed to give the developers a better understanding of your subjective experience. What? I'm not in the Ark.
Well, then.
I feel alien. How would you describe your mental condition?
Panicked.
I feel lost. I feel altered. I feel disconnected. How would you describe your senses? I think I feel a little more sensitive to things right now. How would you describe the sensation of your new condition? Something is wrong. Are you troubled by the fact that you're no longer strictly human? I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this. Yeah, I'm a little troubled, I would say. How do you perceive your new existence?
All the above?
Something completely different and has nothing to do with my previous self. Do you think this existence will be life worth living? Maybe. Would you rather be removed from the project and accept death? No, I don't want to die. They're like, oh, if you don't like it, you can die.
Yeah.
Ark tracker.
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
There's an arc
I think so.
In the sector.
It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Arc. There's an arc in that selected area. Not. Oh, it's not. Okay. Okay.
Well, so it's still.
Nope.
How about, thing?
Wait.
So it's still hiding over there.
Maybe. I think it's in Fire Tau. Oh, that's been Tau, yeah. There. Which sector is this?
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Fire, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Okay.
Pick her up.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, this is what you wanted to do, your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dumbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget. Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Great, so I've got a person in my Omni tool.
Yeah.
And all those robots I killed were people. Great. So... I'm sorry? excuse me? Excuse me?
I think the term looking for is...
No, I mean, I heard noises. So then... Can I get... This is, a station, shuttle station. Or do I have to... Or do I have to poop it? Well, it wouldn't open for me. How am I supposed to open the door?
Only it puts it that way, then.
Do I have to go back the way I came?
Let's see...
There's nothing else to do.
Yeah, go back the way you came down there.
Yeah, I do feel terrible! Okay? Feel awful. This is the worst. The worst day. Okay.
Yeah, you can't walk there anyway.
Bad at this.
Hard.
This way, yeah, this way, there we go, okay.
I
went around the thing. I'm like, is it this way? I wonder if it's over here.
Somebody get lost all the time.
Spotlight is right here.
You have a hard time following basic paths that the game developers cleverly laid out for you.
Okay. Hurt me, so I'll just keep moving. me. You are in my personal space. Who are you? What are you doing? Here again. I'm a robot man with a robot man with a man's consciousness in a robot guy. Yay! I'm gonna follow the light and be glad there's no scary monster here. Except maybe a whale shark eat krill, so I'm not very scared of them. Although they are pretty big and it's kind of weird. And do I just follow lights, I guess?
Yeah, she's not scared at all, guys.
Do I follow the...
Everything else. Is it a security clearance thing?
Can't go through the door, so I'm looking for something else. Okay, nothing in here. I'm looking. Did I miss something? I must have missed something. I must have, right? I very clearly must have missed a thing.
Yep.
But I don't know what it is that I missed.
Touch you.
No! Fine. I'll find it my own way. Didn't it just come from here? This is Lambda, right? Yeah, this is Lambda.
Maybe he's been there that can help you.
Located the thing on that thing. What's this?
What's up there across the hall?
I guess I'll have to check. Alright. I forget how to lean. I really want to do that instead of walk across things. Really nothing in here.
Hey, friends watching us. I'm totally not opposed to looking up where she needs to go next.
Yeah, this is kind of boring with me just being like, I don't know what to do. Let me plug her back in. I can't. It won't let me. What's this? Online. Oh, goody.
You need to go back on the water.
Really? I do? How do you know?
Well, I mean, here, so.
Well, there's nothing in the water either. I get stuck. So exciting.
Well, what about the shuttle now? Was that supposed to be needed on?
No. Sorry, guys.
Let's stop now. Look up stuff.
Can I leave? And then we can stop? I want to get back to where I was at least.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave. And I guess we'll stop. Look some things up. Go back in. Hooray. So sad. I can't.
Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you.
Yep.
Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
Oh! They ran a thing.
Sorry, it's dead.
Oh.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There.
Oh,
should
thank
help
you.
Get around.
Thank right. you, Jesus. Okay, now I can leave. And now I can get through the thing. Okay. Too bad I can't run. I have to go really slowly walk. All the way back to the ship again. Meanwhile, Jack is over here sewing a pair of pants. And I'm playing video games.
Yeah.
Yay! Are you gonna fix your other things too?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now, actually.
Fixing your sweater?
No.
Or your pants? Or your coat?
Right now.
Okay. We have a lot of things that need fixing, and Jack knows how to sew, so he's like...
Thank you, year spent at theater.
I'm under the sea. Doo-doo-doo. Under the sea. Doo-doo-doo. Down where it's better. Down where it's winter. Out on the shore, they are all dead because the comet hit and killed them. So we survived by going underwater. Here I am. Okay, I think I can get in now.
Yay!
Hooray! Green light! Frick it. Nice. How do we wait? There was something, and it went away. I am in the boat. It is nice a boat. I am in the boat. It is a nice boat. And I am in the boat.
Yeah, you don't know where to go now, do you?
Nope. I'm just going to explore the boat because it is what I can. Because I am in the boat. And it is old and wrecked. It is a boat. I am in the boat. And that's really it of the boat.
So, wait, did someone listen to a ladder when you go up or something?
He's like, we went up to that ferry. Didn't you see me go up the ladder?
Go up there again.
Boat. It is a nice boat. If it weren't the bottom of the sea.
There
we
go.
And I am the top of the boat. And I
just... You're right.
There's something here. And there's more here. That I miss because I'm silly. And thinking about boats. There's no monster in the boat, because we are underwater, and there are no monsters underwater except for sharks, which are not here because I haven't seen a single one game yet. Boat. I found my way through the boat to the other side. What's that?
Fun stuff.
By fun, you mean not fun.
Yeah.
Oh, by fun, you mean not fun!
Yeah, how about you just keep moving away from the wrecking ball?
No!
Put it behind you.
What? You mean in front of me?
Yeah.
Nope.
You always kind
of... Nope.
There isn't a whole lot of...
Nope. I'm all a nope. On the train to nope. Fuck this shit. Okay, nothing behind me. And junk in front of me. Great. How do I get through here? Is this really where I'm supposed to be?
Yeah, go around here. Just jump over.
But I have a jump. Excuse my ability. Jump. Jump. Besides, it makes you move faster.
Here we go. Hold down the left trigger to go fast at all?
No, look. I'm holding down left trigger.
That's not left trigger. That's left trigger.
Are you serious? God damn it!
Seriously, guys, if you didn't get to see this, but she has a hard time finishing from left to right. Because she's like, look, put on left trigger. She, of course, pulled the right trigger. She's that same way with me.
Hey, look, it's a shark! Guys, shut up! It's a shark.
Whoa.
I was waiting for one of those. Anyway, you shut your mouth.
No, it's hilarious.
You shut your poor mouth.
I swear I get a tattoo left and right under your hand.
You should not.
Totally.
Because I will not be able to get jobs if left and right are tattooed on my hand. I am in another boat.
You missed the
ladder, which is my left. You shut your mouth. Where is this? What is this thing? Kind of cool. Kind of neat. Is this the door I should go through?
Second.
What about up the stairs?
Wait.
Oh, nope, the stairs. The stairs kind of end, which is weird. I guess I do that on purpose so you don't wander around like me. People like me who wander around everywhere. Down are broken. Up it is.
Kelp, there's a tree of the sea. Kelp are the trees of the sea. Yeah. Open.
I'm thinking.
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
Are these bags of chips? She sells seashell by the seashore. In this case, underwater, because we are all dead. What? I'm opening it to the left! Fine. I will not! Still there.
Knock, knock.
No, why is
Trick or treat.
Why is it still there? There wasn't supposed to be an underwater monster. Should I just try and not go in that room because it's in there?
No, you probably have to go into the room.
But why do I have to go into that room if it's going to kill me?
So you need to sneak around the room. You still need to play Alien Isolation.
I don't understand how I could possibly sneak through that room without
dying.
There's
enough debris in there. You can instead of hide behind that.
So I have to sneak through that room.
Yes.
Without looking at it.
Yes.
Without it seeing me.
I'm hugging the right side, I would say. See, there's a table up front. That's we probably need to go. There you go.
The sky is pitch black with smoke. The ocean is dark.
It's a little bit.
Incredibly dark. In the distance, I can see land.
Safe, not very.
Yeah, so you totally can't open doors.
You shut your mouth. I can't see.
You have a white gun. Right.
Oh, yeah. That's, I probably should turn that on. Where the hell am I?
Looks like a random room.
Damn it!
has left L2. That's also it's L1.
Damn it!
That's R2 you're holding down.
Try R1.
Yeah, it is R1, yeah. Yeah. Yet? No! I wanted to stop an hour ago. Sorry, a half hour ago. But y'all are like, no, I keep going. This is your fault. Maybe. He needs to go back in the hallway.
I'm not looking at it. How am I supposed to get through this? Nope, it's not gone yet. God damn it! This is gonna take forever.
I mean to do it. No, you should do it. Okay. Don't hesitate. Just go around the corner right away. Go.
This way?
Sure.
Oh good, things are in here. Don't mind if I do. Okay. I'm gonna stand up now. I'm gonna touch this thing and put my whole arm in it now, because that's what I'm gonna do.
Right!
My left? screw you, man.
To your left.
My left, okay. Nothing to my left, okay. I'm going to my right.
Alright.
I'm praying to God that it doesn't pop around a corner. Okay, it can't, which is good. Oh, lights. Lights are good. I like lights. Can I? Do I,
Yep.
Okay. The hell?
There you go. Bye bye.
You motherfucking Lime! Lime! Okay.
Having fun yet?
No.
Why are you closing it? Why do I have to go out there?
I need to. Okay, now I can go.
See if we can't get this thing moving.
You're welcome. You're so welcome.
Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea.
God.
Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe
no!
There's an override or something.
No!
There's monsters out there. Like the ones we saw at Lambda.
You do it!
No reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Really?
This is a good time to stop here, darling.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk to Catherine.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency. Convince the ship that this is an emergency.
Fine, this is an emergency. Okay, I'm done! I'm not going back out there. Not right now. Nope. Not right now. Because I saw my screen going bzz, 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 bzz. So I guess this is where I should end.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, so we're done. This has been weird, and I don't want to do it again, but I probably will end up doing it again. So thanks for joining us, and thanks for watching me play games horribly and scream and be terrified all the time. I'm going to play Yoshi's Woolly World now. Just letting you all know that's what I'm playing after this.
Thanks for watching, guys. This
yeah, thank you for tuning in. This has been Chickadee and Jack.
Yeah.
Bird&Beard. And we are signing off as soon as I figure which button I had to press.
Thank you for watching all these crazy times we've been training ourselves to get better at the whole talking and stuff. And
it's getting better. It's getting better, damn you.
Yeah.
It's getting better. So yeah, we're working our way back up. Plus, I'm playing a horror game, and this is the first time I've, like, played something like this in front of an audience, so I don't know what I'm doing.
It's interesting.
Which
like, yeah!
Especially since I forget what the PlayStation controls do, so I'm like, how do
as well
button?
As which direction is left and right?
Which? I'm gonna go left! Gonna go left!
It's still going.
Dang it!
You actually gotta cancel it.
What do I do?
You gotta get a hold share.
Share button. Wait, isn't this what I was supposed to do? Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.